Forget your parents' death. It's not worth it.
I won't forget.
I do know whose next victims are.
Now!
I don't care who he blames, just keep the VIP safe and him detained. This guy is dangerous.